just had a caller to the newsroom tell us that they're on the Outer Ring Road westbound near Allandale. The car in front of them did a full 360 spin and went right into the ditch. And they managed to go by and said, driver looked to be okay because they waved as they were going by. But expect delays there and all around town because it is extremely slippery out there.